Our top story, the people of Mumbai have been asked to stay at home today after 17 days worth of rain in 24 hours left the city battered and struggling to cope. Large parts of India's financial capital were flooded and trains, buses and flights were hit. The prognosis from the Met Department is not looking good either, with the Central Railways saying that now water has receded in Mumbai, and of course the huge relief really that trains have now started running.